everybody, I'm Megha Yadava and I'm gonna be your sugar makeup expert for today. So there are times when you carry only a few products in your bag and you have an impromptu event to attend. Do you carry a blush in your bag? Well, I do, and I'm gonna show you why blush is such an important product to carry because it can be used on different parts of your face, and I will show you the different hacks to use it. So do you want to see how to use one product for the 4 different hacks? I'm gonna show you how using just a blush. So keep watching this video to know how. So I'll be using the 2 mini blushes by Sugar Cosmetics on different parts of my face as blush hacks, and come in very handy when you have no makeup products in your bag and you just left with one blush and you want to do a very quick no makeup look. So hack number 1 is to actually use the blush onto your cheeks. So I'll be using the shade number 1 for this, which is the Peach Peak color. So for this, I will just take the first 2 fingers of my hand and swirl it around onto the fan and slightly dab it onto the apples of my cheeks. It's very important to blend it all in so that it gives you like a little flush of color onto your cheeks. So did you know that you could actually use blush as a lip gloss? And you do not actually need to carry a ton of lipsticks and lip glosses everywhere you go around. So this is the hack number 2, in which I'll be using the second shade, that is the Pink Pinnacle, onto my lips to create a very nice pinky lip gloss and start dabbing it onto my lips. Remember to press it very gently and lightly and carefully so that you do not smudge it all around your mouth. And once you're done with this, you can take your favorite lip balm and just swipe it across your lips. So hack number 3 for using this blush is to actually use it as an eyeshadow. There are times when you cannot possibly carry all your eyeshadow palettes and decide the last minute what colors you would want. So in that case, you just use your blusher as a very nice light pinky color and onto your crease, and it'll give you a perfect look. So I'm going to be using the shade number 2, which is the Pink Pinnacle, onto my eyes for my eyeshadow. So I'm just going to swirl my middle finger onto the pan, start putting it onto my eyelid into the crease. So I'm going to be making very short strokes towards the arch of my eyebrow. I'm going to repeat the same step onto the other eye as well now. So here I'm done. You can see my eyes look very nice and very pinky, and it gives me a very healthy and a fresh summery glow. So now I'm going to go on to hack number 4, which is to use the blush on the high points of your face, which is absolutely perfect for summers. So for that, I'm going to be taking the shade number 1, which is the Peach Peak. Take a little bit amount of it onto my middle finger and slightly dabbing it onto the tip of my nose. Remember to use a very little amount of it because these are very pigmented formulas and a very little goes a long way. And again, I'm going to take a little bit and dab it onto the center of my forehead and on the tip of my chin. And here you go, here you have a final look with using just a blush on different parts of your face and giving you a very nice pink summery glow. Weren't these just the coolest hacks you guys have ever seen? I really hope these help you a lot. And thank you so much for watching. I hope this was an enjoyable video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel to stay tuned for such more exciting videos. Bye!